had the totally wrong settings yesterday. Yeah. Those are cool. These trails are so well built. It's amazing. Kind of dark in the woods though. I have sunglasses on today. I might want to take them off. Oh yeah. Probably should have told you guys. We're at Kingdom Trails, East Burke, Vermont, doing a little trip. That's cool. And that's sick. Yeah. Yesterday we rode East Haven. And I had the totally wrong camera settings the whole time. This is just a climb trail. That's so beautiful. Really well built. Beautiful trail. This is supposed to be one of the best trails in this place. It's called Sidewinder. My brake is starting to make a fun noise. I'm not sure what that's about. Wow, it's fast. This is cool. Yo. Oh. The compression on some of these is kind of gnarly. That was neat. Yeah, you got that. Maybe, I don't know. Come hit it though. Oh, this one. Okay. That's cool. There's a trail over on the other bank over there. Short, but cool. Oh, sandy.
Okay.
Those are some proper big jumps. That's sick. Whoa. This drop. This is sick. All right, black bear, this time with the right camera settings. This is my third time on the top bit, getting to know it. It's fun. My legs are wrecked. Trail's awesome. That's awesome. Whew. I'm out of breath. Had to take a second to catch my breath. Wore it. Probably about 2,500 feet of climbing so far today. So my legs are pretty wrecked. Thank you. Thank you. I tried that the other day too. Doesn't work. Rider up. Well, that sucked. Okay, I gave him a few. Probably still catch him, but...
Unfortunately, I caught a rider at the end of this clip, and it was pretty frustrating, but it is what it is. These trails are for everybody, so it's not really up to them to move over and let us through, even if we are faster. This does conclude part one of our little Vermont trip. Vlogs. There are going to be four total parts, so make sure you guys get subscribed and ring the little bell notification icon so you can see those future uploads. Thanks for watching. Have a good one. See you in the next one. Peace.